Mormyromast. A tuberous electroreceptor organ found in the skin of weakly electric fish of the family Mormyridae from Africa, which is specialized for electrolocation of objects. Mormyromast. Mormyromast.